Okay, so you have your N95 respirator mask that you found in the garage, maybe for a painting project, I don't know. And you're decided, I'm gonna wear this out to the grocery store or wherever. How do I take it off? How do I preserve it? All right, so you have your Tupperware sandwich container that you've punched holes in with a knife, scissors, whatever you have. It needs to be breathable. Place that over your mask. You're gonna remove your straps. Being careful to put them in front of the plastic. Okay, now remove your mask. Ooh, caught on my ear. Remove your mask. The dirty side of your mask is now in the plastic. Clean side is out. You can put a lid on it. Good to go. Then when you're ready to wear it again, pop it open, put your face back in the mask. Put your ear straps on. Good to go. Adjust your mouthpiece. Remember, the outside of the mask is dirty, so anytime you touch it, you're going to want to sanitize your hands. That's where all of the germs are going to be. So dirtiest part is going to be the outside. Clean part should always be the inside towards the mouth. All right, good luck.